I set to a 50, which is perfect humidity level, and so it's stopped its operation, but it doesn't really sucking up anything. It seemingly means that the air humidity level is a 50 currently, so it doesn't is moving. But sometimes you will see the automatically turn on and will kind of sucking in something. And this is the in case you haven't used this one before, and this is a water tank. It collects quite a bit, so you basically emptying it. And when the wet day, you're gonna be amazed at how much water it collects quite a bit. So how to empty the water? You turn off and then you empty it, and then you put it back and turn it on again. And so there you have two different tables, and this is the rustic farmer's table created by handmade by someone, and I purchased from my Norwegian neighbor who are going back to Norway. And I love it because it looks very warm. And there is this little drawers. This is house manual I created. And you can switch this to table and if you like, and that is more of laminated, but it gives kind of not very warm feeling. But you know, some people like this clean look because it's kitchen cabinet is clean and white. And this one is just a little extra side table that you can use, corner table. But don't make sure that you don't kick the walls with the furniture. You know, when you move furniture and maybe move around with your suitcase, make sure that you don't kick the walls because that's the way walls are getting damaged. And I repair, it costed me $2,700 for to repair the old walls and damages and also repaint. Anyways, that's basically it. And this is a closet also. It's huge closet. Wow, there's no light. I wish there's more light here. Huge closet space. You can actually, there's no need extra explanations. You can put a lot of things inside. Welcome to use this mirror, and there are just now window just make such a powerful effect. I just felt too much windows in the basement, so I just took it out from the wall. Anyways, that's it. Enjoy your stay. Bye.